Now, meet sassy granny Doris. She's the 94-year-old social media sensation who has gone viral for her honest chats with her grandson. Check her out.
So mom told me that you're only carrying this bag because I bought it for you, but you don't really like it.
Well, no. It's too heavy. And it's just, I think it's ugly.
A plastic surgeon sent us a message offering you a free facelift. What do you think about that?
I don't think about it because I don't want it.
You don't want a free facelift? How come?
Well, because I was born with this face, and if it's full of wrinkles, it's full of wrinkles. But no, no facelift from it. Give it to your mother. Well, she's the one that needs it.
And sassy grand Doris joins us live from Beverly Hills. Oh, you are fabulous. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Doris. Your videos have gone viral. Can you hear us first of all?
Hi there.
Oh, fantastic. She's got us. Why do you think so many people have fallen in love with you, Doris?
Because I got a big mouth, I think that's mostly it. And if I get a smart mouth, they call me sassy. And I do have a smart mouth.
You've got a very funny mouth, though. Your video about your cheating husband went viral. A lot of people asked if you stayed with him. Here's your response.
Okay, so after the video that we did about your husband having a mistress, a lot of people asked if you stayed with him.
No, I didn't. Why would I?
You kicked him to the curb?
Well, do they realize I had 5 kids I had to take care of?
I don't think they do realize.
And I left him and I took all my kids with me.
You did?
Yes, I did.
But you didn't have any money.
I didn't. I held down 3 jobs to support them.
You did?
Yes.
So you left without any money and any money to take care of you and your 5 kids and you just left?
Yes.
Well, good for you.
And I'm not sorry I left him one bit.
Yeah, good on you, girl. As hard as it was being a single parent, you must have been pretty glad you left him. What do you say to other girls out there who might be dating a bit of a dog?
What do you say to girls that are dating abusive men?
It's so loud, I can't understand.
Oh. What do you say to girls that are dating abusive men?
What?
If a woman's in a bad relationship, what do you say?
If a woman's in a bad relationship, I think just get out of there. If you have kids, take them with you and go get a job and be on your own. That's my advice to you, kiddo.
That's great advice.
And a shout out to the wonderful grandson who's doing a great job of making sure our questions get through.
And Doris...
There's a little accent issue.
It also turns out that you have what it takes to attract the younger guys. Let's take a look.
You keep looking at him.
I'm not looking at him.
You did. You even noticed he was eating with his right hand.
Well, I noticed that. What?
You noticed he had patches on his blazer, on his elbows.
Yeah.
So you are paying attention to him.
Oh, God.
You have a crush.
Stop it.
You have a crush. You have a crush. Go say hello.
I'm not going to do it.
Well, he came up to the table and said you were beautiful.
Would you date a younger man?
Would you ever date a younger man?
No, I would not date a man. I'm too old for that. And besides, I don't think there's another man old enough that would want me.
Give over. Drop it. I'm sure they're lining up to date you. You're fabulous. You're also known for your dance moves.
You're also known for your dance moves.
Oh, yeah, I dance a little bit, but I don't do nothing really fancy. Just something an old lady would be doing. Uh-oh, there it go. I'm sorry I lied.
You got the moves. Now, Sassy Gran, we've got some questions from your fans. Your beautiful grandson might need to relay some of them to you. We have this to begin with. What would you say to someone who is in a bad relationship?
What would you say to somebody that's in a bad relationship?
I would say, if you don't like him anymore, get out of there. If you got little kids, take them with you. If you have a car, get out of there, because it ain't doing you any good to stay there. I promise you that. Mm-hmm.
Your fans are also wondering, do you style yourself and do you do your own makeup?
Yes, I do.
Tell them about your makeup routine.
I put all my makeup on myself. And I wear all these beautiful clothes, too. And I'm very proud of that.
Yes,
and I wear
you do.
A lot of beautiful jewelry, too.
Sassy Grand, Doris, you are a very well put together woman. What's your view on cosmetic surgery?
What do you think of plastic surgery?
Plastic surgery? I wouldn't even think of having plastic surgery. I mean, take me as I am. No, none of that makeup stuff. It just ruins your looks anyway. So I wouldn't ever do that. No.
And what is the key for you for happiness?
What do you think the key to happiness is? What is the key to happiness?
The key to happiness is you have to do that yourself. I mean, I love all my followers, and that makes me very happy. And also I have little grandchildren that I love very dearly. And they sent me a letter and made me so happy that a grandkid sent me a letter.
She calls all of her followers her grandbabies.
Oh, yes. I'd like to be adopted by you. Sassy Grand, Doris, you are such a legend. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
And thanks to grandson Goodbye. As well.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Take care.
Bye.